The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the 24/7 championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Gladiators from Mexico, weighing in at 173 pounds, Black Angel.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
And introducing the challenger, representing Imperium from Mexico, weighing in at 227 pounds, Blaze!
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
This is a man who makes the most of every opportunity, and this is his biggest opportunity ever.
And introducing the champion from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 232 pounds. He is the 24/7 champion, the Predator X.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good.
Una triple amenaza eliminatoria para el campeonato de 24/7. No olviden de gustar, comentar y suscribirse a nuestro canal aquí en YouTube, LVI Universe. Perdón.
24/7 rules being temporarily suspended during this 24/7 championship defense.
Yeah, no sneaking up on the champ like you always try to do, Saxton.
Hey, it worked once.
Oh my God, springboard moonsault! Wow!
Oh, arm drag. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And a mud hole is being stomped.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
He steps foot in the ring again. He gets sent down to the floor.
scissors. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Uh-oh. Way too far. Diving moonsault. And into the count. Two. And he kicks out at two.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally. Oh, my God.
You impress.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Fending off a two count there.
Not even a near fall there.
Seated drop kick. And he's adamantly in control.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. And returning to the ring.
He steers clear of contact. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Able to get the advantage here.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Reversal! Can he take advantage? And he sends him into the corner. Chop block!
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I wouldn't.
Going up top. Big right hand will set things up. Here we go! Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Boom, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Rolling knee.
The challenge, he thinks he has it.
Two.
And your winner has been eliminated.
Oh, it's coming.
Face plant. The title will change hands.
Is it enough? There's two.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches. Climbing up to the top now. Uh-oh. Way too far. Diving moonsault. Oh, what a counter. Knees.
That'll buy you some valuable time.
This triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Springboard moonsault!
Wow!
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Hooked up.
What is this superstar going to do now?
Take a nap behind the triangles in. Triangles in. The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body.
And the cover for the win. This is it.
Nuevamente retiene su campeonato Predator X.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Ahí está la repetición de esta lucha tremenda. Por favor, guste, comente, comparta y suscríbase a nuestro canal aquí en YouTube LVI Universe.
Your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but definitely a big win here in this elimination match.
Vamos a continuar con más acción aquí en Lucha Libre Classic.